Friends, welcome to our channel, and in this video we are going to paint a few flowers, peonies and roses and other normal flowers on a green tissue saree. And here I use the Fevicryl and Krylin colors. Whichever I have, just I'll mix and use them. First I mixed pearl white and glitters paint and made into a paste and mixed my medium and used it whenever I wanted to use white, and as it is a freehand painting, first I drew a rough sketch and just started painting, filling the whole peony with pearl white and shading it with blue, and also here I used magenta, red, golden yellow, green, both light green and verdant green, black and brown. Now I am giving shading with blue in the peony, large peony flower, and also for the outlines I used glitter silver tube and a bit metallic gold here and there as touches. One by one I painted light and tiny flowers. Now please watch it. And now we are concluding the video. And if you like this video, please give a thumbs up and a comment. Thank you.